21st. The air temp is 18 Celsius. Follow car number 15 in the left lane. Go!
Hey, Jan, come on, or...
Yellow flag, caution. Car left, clear left. Left side is a big pile up in Eau Rouge. Clear left, Marshall is leading the race. Car right, right side's clear.
Peace.
Car right, clear right. Car right, clear right. Car right, clear right, car right. Clear right, on your right. Right side's clear. Car right, clear right. Car right, clear right. 13th place. On your right. Clear right. Well done, Lars. Nice move, mate. Good pass. We've been warned about track limits. The gap behind is now 1.4. Okay Lars, double chances here. Let's make sure we can take them. That's your best lap in this session. We think our refueling window will open after 21 minutes and closes after 31 minutes. The gap to Dwyer's ahead is increasing. It's now 3.1 seconds. What's your speed limit in the pits? P15. Your lap time was a 2:18.71. That's your quickest lap. The gap in front is now 2.5. Look out for the pit speed limit. Come on man, keep pushing. P14, you've just done a 2:18.50. That's your quickest lap in this session. The leader's just done a 2:16.01. The gap in front has increased. It's now about 2.9. The gap behind is now 2.5 seconds. Yellow flag. There's an incident in Puan. It looks like Martinez. Car left. Clear left. Right side. Right side's clear. Okay, Lars, you've got half your fuel left. P13. Car right. Still there. Right side's clear.
Airport.
Yellow flag, watch out. P14. Okay, Lars. Don't think about the lap times. Just hit each and every apex. That's 20 minutes to go. That's half distance. Should be about 13 minutes of fuel left. The gap in front is increasing. It's now 13 seconds. Keep it neat and tidy. We still might get something out of this. 15th place. Okay, Lars, you've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. P14. That lap time was 219.74. 15 minutes remaining, 15 minutes to go. P13. All right, Lars, the next car is Martinez. Incident in Puan. Watch your speed. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now. Okay, Lars, we estimate you've got 5 minutes of fuel remaining. Looks like you're clear on the pit exit. The leader is pitting now. Thank you. 10 minutes remaining. 10 minutes. There'll be chances here. Let's make sure we can take them.
Thank you.
Go up.
The next car is Martinez. P14. Gap to Martinez ahead is now 16 seconds. Okay, Lars. 5 minutes to go. 5 minutes left. We're looking all right here. Keep your concentration nice and smooth. There's an incident in the chicane. We think it might be Cock. You need to push if we're going to hold this position. 13th place. Ten minutes of fuel remaining. Two minutes to go. Thank you. One more to go. Five minutes of fuel remaining. The gap in front is now 10 seconds. There's an incident in La Source. 14th. And there's the finish. Good result, mate. Well done.
Vielen Dank, Daniel.
Not great, but well, not too bad either, I suppose. Could have been worse.